have KongForever, our 10th grade team, taking on one of our 9th grade teams, IDK, which is Isaac, Benjamin, and Wesley Klump, taking on the KongForever boys of Owen, Jack, and Harrison Hughes. Both teams have won only one game so far. This will lift whoever wins it off the bottom of the table and push them up a bit. And Nubbington makes the first score for KongForever. Nubbington is Harrison Hughes, 1-0 KongForever. Kong take the early lead in this match. And that makes it 2. Owen Rogers making it 2-0 Kong. KongForever playing in the black and grey, whereas IDK are in the yellow cars. Trying to play a more defensive game today, IDK. It's kind of working because some games they've lost really badly, and they are guilty of just chasing the ball as a pack, which doesn't work in this game. And it's 2-1. I'm back by IDK, can you believe it? I believe that it's Benjamin Zeke. Benjamin making it 2-1 IDK. IDK wisely keeping someone on the line, but it doesn't work if you totally miss the ball though. And it's 3-1. Kong take charge again. Harrison Hughes on the scoreboard again. Kong, a team actually very unlucky to be sitting with only one win. They probably should have had been on 2 wins. Really quite unfortunate, to be honest. If they can win this by enough goals, they would rise up to, in fact they will rise to 6th place if they can win this one above Sims. And it looks like they're going to do it because it's 4-1 already in game 1. Keeping the pressure on here. Good save there. By Wesley Klump, I believe. Harrison Hughes trying to go it alone. Stuck in their goal mouth. Here goes Owen Rogers. The Cow Lord, Isaac gets a touch of the ball. Rogers takes it away. He's... I thought he was demo, but he did the demo, and it's back to Harrison. Harrison putting some height in this, trying for an air dribble. Not quite the level of Cole Yarborough, but a good attempt. This looks like it could be a fifth here. Oh, the bad goalkeeping, I'm afraid. And Owen Rogers makes it 5-1. Wesley was on the line, and then who else came? I think it was Benjamin, but they both failed to stop that one going in. They needed to get more height. Now Kong sitting back, having already basically confirmed victory. We've seen a lot of this in this tournament, but since goal difference doesn't matter, I would expect teams to go for the goals. And it looks like they've decided to do just that, because Nubbington, Mr. Harrison Hughes, makes it 6-1. And it looks like IDK will be getting another thrashing today, I'm afraid. Looking a bit lost right now, not defending at all, and that's 7-1. And there we go, 8-1. I suspected they would get one more. And KongForever take game one. IDK are going to have to do something special to change anything this match, as it's been pretty one-sided so far. Game two coming up right away. Here we go with Owen Rogers. And we're off, KongForever. Right away, they waste no time at all. Could that be the quickest goal of the season so far? And everybody misses the ball, and Owen Rogers slots it home. All three of the IDK making the mistake of attacking the ball. Nobody watching the goal. And right away it's 3-1. This time they sit back and don't let that happen. And that could be 2. Owen Rogers with a double already. This is looking bad for IDK. That may have been an own goal, although I think perhaps Nubbington got the last touch on it. Can IDK get into this match? At least they get the kickoff there. There's Jack Livingston. He hasn't been seen too much in the match, Jack, but he's a solid player. And this is a chance for IDK if they can direct this towards goal. Oh, I think he actually had the right touch there, but Addison was not in a charitable mood. Benjamin hits that one there, but doesn't really go too far. And now the blisters are wide open. Owen is not going to miss that. 3-0. KongForever. Save at IDK, good to see them saving one. If this keeps going at this rate, the score would be terrible, so I'm hoping they can get into the match a little bit here and slow down the scores against them. Oh, valiant effort there by Benjamin to try and clear that. But no joy. Yet another goal for Nubbington. There's a shot by the Cow Lord. He's not giving up. It's good to see from Isaac. You only learn through defeat. Or so they say. Nubbington, 5-0. Harrison Hughes. This is not looking good for the IDK boys. Unfortunately, IDK's next match is against our seniors from last year, our champion team GWZoo. And that could be even worse for them, I'm afraid. Slightly slower period in the match. And this could be a goal by the Cow Lord, surely! Isaac! A genuine goal by Isaac Adelson, but the Cow Lord puts Team IDK on the board. Well done, Isaac. 5-1. Owen will be mad about that though. I think he's just going to put one in. Yes, he is. 6-1. Wasn't too pleased about losing a goal there, that Owen. And with the back of his card, he nods one home. From considerable distance, not an easy shot. Oh, that was a nice play actually. Harrison Hughes making 7-1. They're definitely going to match their score from the first round, and it could get even worse for IDK. Oh, 8-1 already with 2 minutes to go. Starting to look at the top scores we've had this season because it is in danger. goes the Cow Lord. We've actually gone through a period of almost a minute without losing a goal. But you feel Kong could score at any point. That's better defense by IDK, but that one's looking dangerous. And there's a chance here, Benjamin. That's going to be 9, though. I'm not sure if Kong have hit double figures so far. Let me see. The good thing for Kong is they still have to play Monk mode, who the heavy favourites against. And Jack makes it 10. They've reached double figures for, I believe, the first time this season. I'm not sure they're going to reach the record score this season of 13, but they're getting close. They're going to try and beat 10. I believe they'll probably get at least 11 here, though. So the Cars have scored 13 this season in one game. And they've just made it to 11. They're getting close. Tough Runners have scored 13. Cars have scored 13 in a single game. That's the top scores we've had this season. Could they get to 13? Looking unlikely with 40 seconds remaining, but not beyond possibility. And IDK again, silly play. All three of them attack the ball, all ball chasing, leave nobody back, and they make it 12. Harrison with 12. They are chasing the record. And they tie the record. The Cow Lord has other ideas. 18 seconds left. It's looking unlikely. But if South Chicken could connect to that, he could have got it. 13 seconds left. It's going to take a long... Oh, it's going to be unlikely. They're going to have to get height in this ball if they want to direct this home. Well, it's possible if we can get a connection on this. No, the 12. So close. 12-1. Big, big win for KongForever. Who, as I say, only have Monk mode left in the tournament, who are the bottom team. So they should be looking at finishing the season strongly. They should finish on at least, they should finish on 9 points, which will probably confirm them in 6th place. They can't get higher than that, I'm afraid, because the 5th place team already has 12 points, I'm afraid. Hopefully Kong will go easy while Benjamin rejoins. Maybe not. 1-0 to Kong. update the match scores, actually. It's actually now 2-0. So this is not looking good for IDK, down to two men with an internet problem against a team that already beat them 12-1. Hopefully Kong will show a little bit of chanting. Not demolish them too much. That is 3. And we do have one goal back there. Sorry there, the commentary going out for a minute, but as you've noticed, the IDK have managed to get a goal, which is good, and they have been rejoined by Benjamin. So it is now 3-on-3 in this final game, and it will be the final game, because Kong are just scoring for fun whenever they feel like it. One of the most one-sided matches we have seen so far, I'm afraid. You got to give it to the IDK boys. They take their beatings with a good spirit and they keep coming back for more. Oh, that's a sweet goal by Jack. We haven't seen many goals from Jack today. Nice to see him get on the scoreboard there. Sweet little finish, a little chip over Benjamin, the goal off the crossbar, and to make it 8-1 to Kong. They could be going for the record again. It's only halfway through the match, which is the scary bit. IDK need to just slow this down for a bit. I don't want to see them scoring more than 13 goals. I do feel at any point if they get... Oh, there we go, there's 10. Nobody back defending at all. Nice little finish from Harrison there, 10-1. This time the record of 13 goals really is under threat. They have plenty of time to do it. They've already scored 10 goals in the first 2 minutes. So what's to stop them? And it's 11. I do believe that the record's going to fall. One more goal needed. Surely they're going to make it to, I thought IDK were going to get a second goal there, but they blow it big time. And here we go, the KongForever trying to make it 13. And they do, the record is going to fall. KongForever showing that they will be dangerous to whoever gets them in the playoffs. My prediction would be that Kong will take on Fortnite in the playoffs, which actually could be interesting. And they do it, 15. What a scoreline. And it's 17-1 now. This is getting silly. Can they get 18? Oh, almost a goal back. Not gonna do more though. 17-1, that they'll take that, I believe. I'm gonna go ahead and say that that is three, and there it is, 3-0. 17-1. That does their goal difference a lot of good. And that's the stream over for now. We will be back probably tonight. See you.